And our continuation of Fortnite. Fortnite Save the World. Just figured out how to change. So, and we're gonna go down here to suburbs to see if we can't get some metal. Well, not metal. Nuts and bolts and whatnot to craft some bullets. Sorry, it's been a long day.
You're in the mood for lasers and vengeance. It's time to fight the storm.
Let's just keep finding.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas.
Yeah.
Open mission control when you're ready to begin. Two more cars. Let's see. blue glow. You got this, Commander.
Ow. Hey. Really? Ow. Why? Again. Ow.
Might be able to sneak out and get some, get a couple more cars. We have to defend the Atlas for a long time.
Not possible.
Lots of them coming this way. Okay, not sure what they're doing, but here's a... That's fun. How much time we got? 3 minutes.
Hey.
2 minutes. I wonder where the survivors are. Oh, that might just be in general survivors.
Nicely done, Commander.
Launch utility. Where am I at? Okay. Oh, he got a lot of combat. But I think he's the one that did the... that built most of the stuff, so. And put the traps down. Now that we've got some parts, build ammo. The thrower gun is about to break. We'll have to build another one. New swamp night dungeons. Level 4 loot, hero XP, crafting items, survivor XP, and gold. Dungeons. You're underpowered. Let's just see what this is. this into the dungeon. Collect keys and follow the path lit with purple flames. Collect treasure. Your inventory is limiting is disabled. Don't forget to search for loot. Gold coins found in dungeons can be spent in the llama shop. Okay, let's see what this is about. Explore for Shadow Key.
It's me, Dungeon. The last guy here dropped the dungeon keys when he was fleeing for his life. The Shadow Keys. I don't know. Somewhere. The Husky, not surprisingly, still at Mama's house.
So three keys.
Join your party at the dungeon entrance. Eternal torment. My name's and I'll be your dungeon today. Have you died with us before? No? Well, let me be the first to welcome you to your nightmare.
Love it.
Let's get you comfortable and I'll run through our specials. Lost? Look for the purple flames that burn in unexplored areas. If there is no purple flame, you have already explored the area. That urn has been in my family for centuries. I hope it was worth the loot you found. Build over my traps, they don't work. So, don't.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gonna happen.
Okay. I don't know where my team went.
Trying something new. Normally we'd have you wander these halls until madness sets in. But we're workshopping a new fight for your life promotion. So, if you defeat the dungeon boss, you can break the dungeon's curse. We've stacked the deck in our favor, so you're not going to win. But who doesn't love a little glimmer of hope to go with their dungeon deathmatch? And the guys down in HR think it'll be great for morale. So, not surprisingly,
Earn your I don't know why it keeps switching. Get to the... There we go.
Rise from your grave!
Switch that out. this dungeon's been going for 14 minutes. Do I really need to break these? Probably not. But you never know. Why can't I move?
Looks like somebody's got some unfinished business. He has been found. That's not great for you. Come on, it'll be fun. Descend. Let's try this again.
I don't understand why I couldn't move.
Stock up.
Thank you.
Unsurprisingly, the husks have.
But oh, that's really all we had to do.
Snare. That's not great for you. Come on, it'll be fun.
There we go. Okay.
the next level of the dungeon. For all those interested in breaking the dungeon's curse, a boss fight is now available.
Feet flat.
Let's make things a little more interesting. Summon the flag. Don't get too comfortable. It's coming back. He's just toying with you. There's more. There's always more.
Lad returns in 10 seconds. Okay. Okay. We all did well with combat. I didn't do much building at all. Utility, I did well with. Okay. Did pretty well. Okay, what kind of rewards we got? Survivor XP, candy, gold. Quest complete, earn your keep. Candy. Quest complete, more candy. And gold. Quest complete. Candy. Can be traded in for special llamas only available during this event. Okay. Let's just
pretend to be surprised.
Okay, so 500 candy, so we could get two of them.
What you chopping? Llama out!
Some survivors. Some epic survivors. Epic hero. Some epic survivors. Okay. Let's go and get another one. Let's see what we get. Woo! an epic hero and an epic survivor. It's awesome. So we don't have enough to get another one.
Okay. It's like you really get me.
So, survivors, squads, I guess that's fine. I don't really know. Heroes. So we got a couple heroes. Okay, so we can continue with dungeons, but we're gonna just go with some of these missions here, because we've got to save two more survivors. But we'll pick up here next time. So join me for one of my other series on YouTube. Otherwise, until next time, stay safe.